Maxwell. What are you doing? Maxwell. Oops, I missed. Doesn't make any noise, huh? Doesn't make any noise when you shake it. What do you keep fluffing up the feathers on your back for? I see those feathers. Don't break my heart, my achy breaky heart. Sing it. My blow up and kill man. Why, hello there, and how are you today? Now, where are you going? Break them. Hey, just stay there. Stop trying to run away.
Why are you running away, baby?
Max. Little boy. Oh, do we really have to poop you as soon as I start recording? Do you really gotta poop it? Do you? Are you sure? Yep, guess she did. Poopy butt. Are you a poopy butt? Now we gotta clean the poopy butts. All the time. All the time. What are you doing?
Hi.
I said hello.
Okay.
I'm sitting here talking to you. What are you doing? What are you doing?
Did you miss me today?
See, I was all by myself for 12 hours today because Daddy had to go to Maryland all day long, and I was so lonesome.
been scooting all day long. Poor little baby birds.
Huh.
Poor little baby bird was all by himself all day.
But he kept himself busy. As you can see by the bottom of his cage.
He had a party.
Did you have a party in your cage when I was away all day? Everybody keeps asking about his tail feather. As you can see, it's still there, but it's growing. And it hasn't bled in a week or so. So it's growing in slowly. So it must not hurt him anymore. Right? That's not a baby.
That
is not a baby. That's called... That's called an annoying bird noise. Oh, little baby. Yeah.